Did you know about the most trafficked animal in the world? Pangolins are scaly mammals that are found in Africa and Asia. They are the only mammals that can roll up into a ball, which they do to protect themselves from predators. Pangolins have long, sticky tongues that they use to eat ants and termites. They are an important part of the ecosystem, as they help to control insect populations. Unfortunately, pangolins are also the most trafficked mammal in the world, and they are facing extinction.